slipped on that third and final barrel. Beth O'Leary, a time of 16.220. 16.220.